Hi everyone, Sasanka Dias here. Welcome to another episode of Midweek Influence. It's the 20th of January 2022. Let's talk about mind to marketplace. We know that ideas or the originality of ideas are lost in the process. So we have to make sure that our ideas are maintained, and through brainstorming, let's create ideas which are futuristic and which will benefit the future generations. So make sure that you always think from mind to marketplace. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you soon.